According to Thomas Mann, in our time, the destiny of man presents meanings in political terms. How can I, that girl standing there, my attention fix on Roman or on Russian or on Spanish politics? Yet, here's a travelled man that knows what he talks about, and there's a politician that has read and taught, and maybe what they say is true of war and war's alarms. But oh, that I were young again and held her in my arms.